How to get 3-button navigation on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. Open the app drawer on your device. Tap the settings app. Now scroll. Tap on a display. Again scroll down. At the bottom you can see the navigation bar option. Tap on a navigation bar. Here you can see two options. Swipe gesture and button. Now choose the button option. Now when you choose button you can see recent, home and back button on the navigation bar on your device. So it's quite easy. Tap on a recent button to show all recent apps on your device. To go home, press the home button at the middle. Or to go back, tap on the back arrow on your device. If you want, you can also change the recent and back button order also. By go to same setting in navigation bar, you can choose button order. Now you can see change the back and recent button order on system navigation on your device. So you can easily change the system navigation on your Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. If you don't want use, again choose swipe gesture. Here tap on a more option and you can choose swipe from bottom or swipe from sides and bottom option. So quite easy to enable full screen gesture or 3-button navigation bar on your S24 Ultra. That's it. If you like it, share it.